Did you know that in Uganda, the maternal mortality rate is double the global average? However, this can significantly be reduced by creating access to midwifery care during pregnancy, at birth, and after. Currently, Uganda has an estimated coverage of 17 midwives per 10,000 patients, yet the World Health Organization recommends a ratio of at least 71 to 10,000 to meet at least 80% of the universal health coverage targets. This, notwithstanding the many challenges that these unsung heroes have to work through to save the lives of mothers and their children, especially in hard-to-reach areas. One such hero is Jacqueline Akech Okoth, a midwife at Atiak Health Center 4 in Emuru District, who has spent 14 years of her life making childbirth safer.
14 years I've served as a midwife. Approximately, I have at least 5,000 plus, because in other health centers, if in a month you can conduct 100, in a year, how many?
She has saved countless lives and became a mentor to countless other midwives. Because the hospital has only two midwives, Okoth always labors to work both day and night, serving a population of more than 100,000.
When I deliver a healthy baby, I will be happy, the mother too will be happy. Yeah? Because I will be the first person to receive an angel. And everyone delivered, a midwife is the first person to deliver. I'm the first person to save life. Yeah? So I have that joy when I deliver. Like, for example, today, I had a high-risk mother. This mother had seizure, and in her seizure, she like a premature seizure, and of course, we had like our doctor lost a brother, and we are supposed to call him to come like for seizure. But as a midwife, I used my own skill, how I was trained. Eh? As I say, we monitor with a pathograph. There is a minute that every time I be next to the mother and I manage to deliver this mother.
She chooses to see midwifery as a calling. She has experienced many good and bad memories in this profession.
It was around midnight when I had seven mothers in labor. Actually, they came like in five minutes, all they are in second stage. And the bed was full. One mother, she came like she was aborting. So remember, these mothers all were delivering, and all of them were delivering on the ground. Now there are two on the bed and the rest were down. So this one also came with her. I'm feeling a lot of pain. He said, now you first wait for me, I finish this. That's when you just remove the glove, put and handle this cut. I was alone at night.
Midwives in Uganda have a huge workload, which they have to execute with a limited personal protective equipment used during delivery. Juliana Longuzi, the program coordinator of sexual reproductive health at the United Nations Fund for Population, has therefore called upon the government to invest more in midwives, especially through recruitment, salary enhancement, and improving their working standards.
To us at UNFPA, we have three core mandates. We want to make sure that we have zero maternal deaths when women are pregnant. We have an unmet need for family planning. That means those people who need family planning must have it. And we also want to ensure that we have zero gender-based violence. And you can see that in all these three transformative results, for us to achieve our goals, at the center of the providing the services is the midwife. That's why in our work at UNFPA, we value the work of the UNFPA of our midwives.
Speaking at the International Midwives Day in Gulu that took place at Kaunda Stadium on May 6th, Dr. John Baptist Wainaye, the Commissioner for Emergency Medical Services at the Ministry, said the government has approved all necessary documentation to recruit more midwives in the next financial year.
At the approval of the new staffing norms, which provide for additional midwives throughout the country from national level to the lower level. So the only remaining thing which we should all do through advocating to our members of parliament, is the issue of allocating wage.
Despite facing numerous challenges, these dedicated health professionals work tirelessly to improve maternal and child health outcomes.
Sometimes also, you see, midwife are few. And the midwife asks there are few, you get tired, like you work the whole day. So sometimes when you're tired, you feel like resting, but you need to serve.